things off with staring down the barrel of a par four first hole. Time to get it. Let's crank this into the fairway and be on our way. Well, through the branches. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Tee shots looking decent. And now he's looking at 200 yards or so to the pin. And here's a look at their hybrid. Okay, this is her second shot. They've gone with the 7-iron. Okay, you need to take notes from her on the approach shots. That was an unbelievable shot. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. Go one up on your friend. Starting things off under par. That's what I like to see. All right, one up after the first hole. Great work out there. Here. Let's see how this goes. And here we go. This is his second shot. Here's a 3-wood. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. Come on, kick right, come on. Nice approach. Okay, he's coming out of the deep stuff. Next putt is a par putt for him. Oh. it's her, not me. Five feet to the cup from here. Looking good. Thanks for playing. And after that one, your team sits at 2-up. Got a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. This is the second. Shot. Here he goes, putting for par here. Oh. He's got about a 3-footer here. Okay, that putt's done. Okay, we can go 3-up for the match if you sink this putt. Okay, we're moving on. Three up after that one. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. See what happens. This is his second. And there, the pitching wedge. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Nicely done, had the right club there. Let's see if he can fillet this out of the bunker. Let's see what happens. Let's see what he does. This is his fourth. Let's see how he deals with this little test from the greenside rough. See what happens. If this drops, he'll go to four up. And after that one, you two are four up. Getting a look at the 14th hole now. Gracious, he just tattooed that one. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Didn't get off the tee. This will be his second shot. Going to the beach. And she's got around 240 yards left to go. Here's their three wood. He's got some sand to contend with. Let's see what happens. And his fourth shot on this hole. This for Eagle. And a 7-foot putt for him. She's putting for birdie. To our winning team, coming away five up at the end of this match. Good work. And that's going to do it for us here today. Thank you so much.